You here for an abortion too? Yeah, I discovered a few days ago I wasn't bleeding out my coo, so I guess I'm knocked up. Is this doctor any good?
Mrs. Garrison?
Oh, that's me. Hello, doctor. Looks like I need an abortion.
An abortion?
Yeah, I've got one growing inside me. Now, you're gonna scramble its brains or just vacuum it out? If you want, you can just scramble it and I'll queef it out myself.
Mr. Garrison.
Mrs. Garrison.
Mrs. Garrison, you can't have an abortion.
Don't you tell me what I can and can't do with my body! A woman has a right to choose!
No, I mean you're physically unable to have an abortion because you can't get pregnant.
But I missed my period.
You can't have periods either. You had a sex change, Mr. Garrison, but you don't have ovaries or a womb. You don't produce eggs.
You mean I'll never know what it feels like to have a baby growing inside me and then scramble its brains and vacuum it out?
That's right.
But I paid $5,000 to be a woman. This would mean I'm not really a woman. I'm just a guy with a mutilated penis.
Basically, yes.
Oh boy, do I feel like a jackass.